because that's the shortest path toward a job that sucks less. Believe me, I've done the sucking jobs and I've done the good jobs, and it's best to do your best in both of them. That's what I say. I'm never going to make it as a motivational speaker. I know that. But I put this on one of my little unintentional collector's item CDs some years back, and 500-600 of my friends and family bought the record, all deeply moved by the message in this song. One of those friends was Jimmy Buffett, and he put it on one of his records, and 750,000 of his friends and family bought that, and were deeply moved by the message in the song, and I'm grateful, and Jimmy's grateful, and I should be content, but I'm not. I'm a baby boomer. We're not content. To me, until I can get Democrats and Republicans and wrestlers and boxers to all join hands and sing this song, kind of like We Are the World sort of deal, I'm just going to have to go around one wolf's den at a time and let people know that it's my job. Thank you. Thanks so much, folks, for coming out.